another video, and welcome to part two of this unboxing new makeup. You guys, I'm super excited. If you've seen part one, you guys already know we left off with me showing you guys the Beauty Creations Island Girl palette, and I still have a few things back here to show you guys, so I want to jump right in case you guys did miss part one. I'm gonna link it down below so you can check out that video first, kind of catch up, and then meet me back here for part two. So before we jump in to today's video, please don't forget to give this video a huge thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel if you guys have not already. And of course, without further ado, if you guys would like to see the rest of the damage I've done lately and the rest of the stuff that I've gotten, then just keep on watching. Alright you guys, so let's get straight into it. So I don't know what this is, but we're gonna go ahead and open it up. Oh my gosh, it's ABH. Okay, so this, of course, because you know what? Sometimes I look at myself and I'm like, wow, you better hope, girl. You better hope that this is going to be what you're going to be doing for your life, because you have a lot of makeup. Okay, so this right here is the new ABH Norvina Volume 5 palette. I am so excited to have this in my hands. I feel like online, it's pretty, it's beautiful. I'm not knocking it, but it's not anything I haven't seen, so I'm so excited to see it in person, so I'm hoping that it's gonna give me that wow factor. But this is what the box looks like right here. It's very pretty. I have every single one that she's launched because I'm just a crazy person like that and I need to add it to my collection. But so pretty. The back just describes the eyeshadow palette itself. It's got the ingredients, the shade names. It kind of tells you which ones are safe for the eye, which ones are not, all that jazz. And then when you actually open it up, the front of the palette, I'm pretty sure it looks like the front of the box. Beautiful. Very pretty. This is like heaven for anyone who loves purple eyeshadow. Hint, hint. And I am obsessed. This shade right here, D2, it's not even coming up on camera. This shade right here looks like a glitter, but it has pink glitter, purple glitter, lavender, blue, green. Like, it's so pretty. The camera's definitely not really picking it up that well, but this is really beautiful. Definitely beautiful. I cannot wait to use this. We'll have to use it soon for sure. And then with that new palette, they also dropped lip balms. And you guys already know, I needed them. Even because of the boxes, I needed them. I'm not going to throw out the boxes. So this right here is the Mango Lip Balm. You guys, how cute is the packaging? It's so nice. They also came out with a coconut lip balm, which looks like this. So adorable. And then they also brought us a strawberry lip balm. So packaging is super cute. I'm excited for this. I always love trying out new lip balms. And then in here, they sent over like a few samples. So for free, I got the ABH makeup sponge. I've never tried it before. It feels really hard, actually. I don't know if I'm gonna try that. And then they also sent over one of their loose pigments in the shade Sand, right? Yes, sand. And this is what it looks like right here. These were free gifts. And then they sent over this little card with like little samples of their Luminous foundation, which I already have in my collection. It's not my favorite foundation. So yes, this right here is the new Scepter palette by Be Perfect Cosmetics. This is what the palette looks like right here. And I went over on Instagram and I was like, you guys, I want that palette, but UK shipping is ridiculous. And here I am with the palette. I kept seeing swatches and like people doing looks with it, and I was like, wow, I need it. And when I got it in person, y'all, you know how I feel about my colorful shadows, okay? We already know this. Honestly, you gotta be freaking kidding me. You guys already know, my eyes went straight to that neon green in here. It's so beautiful, and this palette's pretty cool. So you get all those eyeshadows, but also on this side over here, you have a blush, you have some highlighter, bronzer, and I love the fact that they made our primary colors, black and white, a huge pan size, which is amazing. So really beautiful. I can't wait to use this palette. It's freaking gorgeous. I'm gonna of course link everything down below like I always do in case you guys are interested and you want to get any of these things for yourself. You don't have to go searching. You can just go ahead and click the links down below and it'll take you straight to exactly where you need to go to get each item. All right you guys, it's time for the next package. So I placed a massive order with P. Louise. You guys already know my love for P. Louise. Their bases, their eyeshadows, everything is so freaking bomb, so beautiful. And they recently did a new collection of like mini palettes and I wanted to give them a try. So here is the box. The box is so cute. It says, "All I see is signs," and that was their new collection. so pretty. You guys, I feel like P. Louise has one of the best packaging ever. Like, even the shipping box is filled. Like, all the sides are full of designs. All right, so once you rip off that little piece that was there, when you actually open up the box, this is what it looks like inside. Super cute. You have a little pamphlet right here. Okay, so the first thing that I got from this new collection is their new eye bases. These are, which I don't know where the names are because there's just like so much writing everywhere, it's hard to tell, but these are what the new bases look like right here. So you have like a yellow, a green, and a peach color. They all look really, really pretty, and I think, or I want to say that this formula is like blank canvas. It's that type of formula. So we're gonna have to give this a try. Packaging is super cute. I also picked up three of their new mini palettes. They just launched a ton of mini palettes. They looked so beautiful, and I'm really excited because they actually are pretty mini, and they all look like dollar bills. That is so cute. So here's what the three mini palettes look like. They look so cute, you guys. I love the packaging. So this right here is, I have no idea. Oh my gosh. I feel like I don't know where to look to see what the name is, but I'll show you guys what they look like. I think this one is called the Stack 'Em Up palette. So this is the all pink, or like pink tones, I'd rather. I shouldn't say all pink because there's a gold in here, but this is the one that has all the pink tones. How pretty. So beautiful. I hope you guys can see there's like a lot of reflection there, but it's really pretty. And when you actually close it up, you can kind of see the palette a little bit. There's like a little negative space there. So cute. So there's that one. There's also this one right here, which I think this one is beautiful. Look at this one, you guys. Like all blue tones. It's so pretty. And then there's also a purple one. Here's what that one looks like. Very pretty. Very, very pretty. I'm obsessed. So I got those. And of course, you guys already know, I went on the P. Louise website and had to get some bases. I didn't have all the bases I needed. So I have a baggie full of bases. I wanted to pick up these because I've been wanting them for a while. And I was like, okay, if I'm going to place an order and pay UK shipping, I might as well just get everything that I want. I was not kidding. Like a baggie full of bases. So I got quite a few. I'm not going to go in depth and like swatch them all, you guys. I'm sorry. But the first one that I have here is the shade Limelight. So I did just do a video using Limelight. I already have it in my collection. When I purchased my original one that I have, that was when it first launched. They discontinued it. It was limited edition and they brought her back. So if you guys want to check out that video, I'm going to leave it down below. This is one of the prettiest bases that I have. It's so neon. It's so beautiful. You have to see it in action. I highly recommend that you get your hands on it while you can because it still says limited edition on the packaging, which means probably once they're done with it, they're done with it. I also did pick up another base in Rumor number 2. This is the one that you guys see me use all the time, except I only have the one that I'm currently using, which is still a full tube, but I feel like I need to feel secure. Okay, I have to have a backup in my collection. I also did pick up their new base. So they actually made a base in 2.5, which is exciting. So I got the 2.5. I wanted to give it a shot. I want to see how it compares to Rumor 2. And then I got a ton of new bases. So I did get their new shade in Pretentious Peach. This is what it looks like right here. It's a really pretty peachy base. I also got this shade right here. This one is called Rude Boy Red. Super beautiful as well. It's like a orange base red. Then I got this one. It's called Keeping It Khaki. Literally exactly what khaki should look like. So pretty. I also got the shade Cute in Coral. And then the last base that I picked up is Green with Envy. How beautiful, you guys. So a ton of P. Louise bases, some new eyeshadow palettes from them as well. So we're definitely gonna have to use some of these in a video. All right, you guys, this next box, I don't even know if it's worth opening on camera or if I should just open it on Instagram because there's so much stuff in here. This box is massive, okay? This is an order that I placed with ColourPop recently. They were having 30% off site-wide, so I legit pretty much got the whole website. But there's so much stuff in here, and this video is already pretty long. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go ahead and unbox this over on Instagram. So be sure that you guys are following me so you do not miss out when I go ahead and show you guys new makeup on there and do some unboxings on there. However, I really hope you guys enjoyed today's video and enjoyed part 2 of this video. video. Down below in the comments, let me know if you guys are interested in seeing these types of unboxing videos. Do you enjoy them? Are you interested in them? That way, when I do get some new makeup, I can sit down and film these videos for you guys instead of just doing like Sephora and Ulta hauls. So definitely let me know down below. Thank you guys so much for watching today's video, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Bye, guys.